According to my calculations, a silver-boot ship went down right here. Let's get the diving bells.
Great! Where is the treasure? Let's find the treasure. I'll find the treasure. We'll find the treasure. Where is the treasure? Here is the treasure. Let's find the treasure. Give me the treasure.
Here. This is a diving bell. Now we have to put it on and dive in.
Of course. But first, treasure. All right, let's have a look at the map.
Wait, no.
Maybe bring a waterproof map next time? Think about it. But no matter, the world's greatest treasure hunter doesn't need a map. He relies on his gut. And my gut is telling me this way will lead us straight to the ship.
Your gut has a terrible sense of direction.
Don't worry, I brought shark repellent.
That's deodorant.
No sweat, I got this. Huzzah!
That's hairspray?
No problem. This time I'm sure. Prepare to eat!
Evil eat the whipped cream.
Don't mind if I do. Nummy num num. Now, what is it we were doing? I think that did it.
Look, Mr. Duck. That must be the Silver Boot ship. Let's go.
Socrates, I have dug holes all along this beach and I can't find the treasure anywhere. Wait a minute. That little piggy has his boat over by that island way over there. But why would he have his boat way over there when the treasure is way over here? The map clearly says... So the wiggly blue lines are water. Hey, Pit! What are you doing with that shovel?
Oh, hi, Captain. When I couldn't find a treasure on the island, I started digging on the bow.
Bless I.
We've looked all over this ship, and the treasure's nowhere to be found.
Oh, Mr. Ducky, look at this. Maybe Silverboots escaped with the treasure through his underwater tunnel.
One side, Junior. As an experienced treasure hunter, I will be taking the lead. Gee, it's dark in here.
Well, what now, experienced treasure hunter?
No problem. I'll just ask this guy.
Oh, be careful. You have no idea what...
All right, listen up, you little pipsqueak. Where's the exit? I want answers.
Hey, you found the exit. Ooh, an underwater cave. It looks kind of creepy.
On Boomerang, you have more to laugh about. Play awesome games from your favorite shows on boomerangtv.co.uk.